Hello children, so in the previous class you have learned addition of single digit number and adding three numbers also. I hope you understood addition of three numbers, addition of numbers on the number line, isn't it? Next let us see word problems. It is given in page number 55. Okay, open page number 55 in your mathematics textbook. So first one I have written here. I'll show you how to write. Okay, so first there are four birds. Okay, there are four birds, four more birds join them. First there were four birds, again four more birds join them. Now how many birds are there now? So first there were four birds, how many birds were there? So write here in the box, four birds. So how many are given here in the first line? Four. So write four here. Again, how many birds join them? Four birds, isn't it? So write this four in the next box here. Now, to find the total number of birds, what you have to do? You have to add these two numbers. Four plus four, isn't it? So four in your mind, four in your hand. Keep four fingers in your hand and four in your mind. Four after five, six, 7, 8. How many birds are there now? 8. Write it here in the box. 8. So 4 plus 4 is 8. So how many birds are there? Here write in the box. 8 birds. Okay. 8 birds. So like this. So, first there were four birds, right here in the box, four. Next, again four birds joined them. So, right here in the box, four. How many birds are there now? So, to find the total number of birds, we must add four plus four. Four plus four is eight. So, write it here, eight. And here again, they have asked how many birds. So, right here in this box also, eight birds. Like this. Second one. There are three keys for a lock. How many keys for that? How many keys are there? Three. One, two, three. So write here in the box. Three. Okay. Three keys. There are two keys for another lock. For another lock, how many keys are there? One, two. Two locks are there. Sorry, two keys are there. So write here in the down box, two. Now, to find, we must find how many keys are there for both the locks. Means total how many keys are there. To find the total, what we have to do? We have to add this 3 plus 2. So 3 plus 2. 3 in your mind, 2 in your hand. 3 after, 4, 5. 3 plus 2 is 5. Write it here in the box, 5. 3 plus 2, 5. So total how many keys are there? 5 keys. Got it? 5 keys. Like this. Now, third one. So, third one, what is given? John has 3 books. How many books are there with John? 1, 2, 3 books. So, write here in the box, 3. How many books are there with him? 3. Now, Atul has 2 books. His friend Atul has how many books? 1, 2. So write in the box here, 2. How many books do they both have? Together, both of them, how many books are there with both of them? To find the total, we must add 3 plus 2. 3 plus 2 is 5. Isn't it? 3 plus 2. 3 in your mind, 2 in your hand. 3 after, 4, 5. So, how many books are there with both of them? Together it is 5 books, isn't it? So, 5 books, right? Here also in the box, 5 books. So, this is how you must add and find the total, okay? So, here in the problems, they have given what should be added and number of items. So, write those numbers in the boxes and add these things, okay? Another two sums, you do it on your own.
नेक्स्ट पेज नंबर 56, पेज नंबर 56, सो हियर रिविजन वर्क इज गिवन, दिस चैप्टर रिविजन. फर्स्ट वन, फिल इन द बॉक्सेस यूजिंग द एडिशन फैक्ट्स. सो यू हैव ऑलरेडी लर्न एडिशन फैक्ट्स, इजंट इट? When zero is added to any number, you will get the same number, isn't it? And when one is added to the number, you will get the next number. So that is what you have learnt in the earlier class. So here 2 plus dash is equal to 2. So you have got 2 as answer. How do you get 2 as answer? When you add 0 to this number, you will get same number as answer, isn't it? So 2 plus 0 is 2. 2 plus 0 is 2. Second one, dash plus 9 is equal to 9. So again here what should come? 0. 0 plus 9 is equal to 9. When you add 0 to this number, you will get the same number. Hence here should 0 should come. Third one, 4 plus dash is equal to 5. So 4 is given, answer is 5, means next number. How do you get next number? When you add 1, isn't it? So right here 1. 4 plus 1 is 5. 4 plus 1 is 5. Next, count and add. So here the pencils are given, your chocolates are given. You count it on your own and write the answer here in the given boxes. Okay. Next, let us go to the third name. Add by counting forward. So here, add by counting forward. You must count forward. So 3 plus 7 is given. So start from right here 3 in the first box. You must count 3 after, isn't it? You must count 3 after. 3 after 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, start, first write 3 in the first box, you must count after 3, okay, like that it is, okay, you must count after 3. After 3 is what? 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So, answer is 10, like this, answer is 10. Next, use the number line and add the following. Number line is given here, 4 plus 3 is equal to dash. 4 plus 3 is equal to dash. So, I have told you how to add on the number line. See, you must start from 0 and reach the 4. First number is 4. So, reach 4. Start from 0 and reach 4. Like this. Okay. Starting from 0, reach the 4. From this 4, you must jump how many steps? 3 steps you have to jump. What is given here in the next box? 3. So you must jump from here 3 steps. 1, 2, 3. Like this. 3 steps. 1 step, 2 step, 3 step. So what is the answer here? Where did you reach? You have got 7. So answer is 7. Write it in the box. 7. Like this. Second one. 2 plus 5 plus 3. 3 numbers are given. First, start from 0 and reach the 2. First number 2. From this 2, you have to jump 5 steps. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 steps. 1 step, 2 step, 3 step, 4, 5 step. Next again, you have 3. Reach 3 steps from here. 1, 2, 3. So, where did you reach? You have reached 10. This is the answer. Write it here in the box. 10. I hope you understood. So next one, you have word problems. Again, I have told you how to solve this neatly. Write the numbers that is given here in the boxes and add these things. Okay. And write the final answer in this box. So this is how you must write it. Okay. All these things, solve it neatly in your textbook itself. Thank you.